A major crash shuts down all lanes of I-95 southbound early this morning. Police say one tractor trailer rear-ended another between the Tydings Bridge and exit 89. A hazmat crew had to be called in to help. Two people were injured with non-life-threatening injuries. All lanes have since been reopened.